guy moved on. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bone. Twas then he felt alone and wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for a single twist of fate. Saxophone someplace far off away, as he was walking on by the arcade, as the light burst through a beat of shade, he was waking up. He dropped a pony circle of a blind man at the gate, and forgot about his twist of fate. He woke up, the room was bare. He didn't see her anywhere. He told himself he didn't care. He pushed the window open wide. Felt that emptiness inside, to which he just could not relate. Blame it on a simple twist of fate. Tell me.